Day two, guys, of vlogging.
Why are we going up here?
Oh, it's a different way to go out.
I gotta sit this like this.
I have hand lotion on.
Girl, yes.
Yes. So we're gonna go get some. Michael's getting Peruvian chicken. And we're gonna get some kava because Didi says it's good and I've always wanted to
kava,
try
not the root, no, the
Mediterranean grill kava. I don't know if I was pronouncing that right. How do they say it, Didi?
I don't know.
Oh, that's the TJ Maxx you always go to right there?
Yeah.
That's what Didi finds right everything there. That she has on.
No, this is Zara.
Oh, this is Zara, okay. But she finds a lot of stuff at that TJ Maxx. So maybe on Sunday we can hit that up. Right, boo?
Yes.
We like some discounts.
Yes, I did that. Good job, Daniel. My eyes hurt.
I have a head wrap on today because I washed my hair last night and twisted it up. So we'll see what it's gonna look like for New York. And this is my sister's one. This is also the wrap light head wrap. So we're going to Tacoma, where we used to live, to get that chicken from Michael, see if it's still open. And guys, I only bring, because I am fly standby, and I only have a carry-on. I do not check luggage. So if you see this jacket and this sweater, this is to keep me warm when it's not so warm outside. This is my layering technique.
Stop grabbing stuff.
I'm still grabbing. I'm still pointing.
You're always grabbing.
I had to catch them words in the sky and project them. Yeah, my glasses are grasses. My glasses are all crooked. So I sat on them. Kids will be so happy to check out this private screening of the Jungle Book in IMAX 3D. So me and Jay used to live in this area. Our first apartment was in this area. We would come to this 7-Eleven. I don't know if y'all can see this. Late at night and get food. Got food, snacks. I don't eat food.
Well, that's a new building right there.
That's a new laundromat and stuff. This is where when I was at the, what you call it? I would come here and do laundry. Alright, we're in Bethesda.
Also, diamond, silver, diamond lunch, dinner, late night breakfast.
We just walked up a whole bunch of stairs. And I'm out of shape.
My favorite.
Good God. Oh, yeah. I love it. What's it called?
Raku.
Yeah, Raku. But we just got to go in, walk and look at stuff. And there's construction everywhere in DC. Everything in DC, Maryland area is just new. No. I don't like chopped. Chopped is not good to me. Their sauces, well, their dressings aren't as good as Sweet Green. Know what that is? Yep. Was this down here when you were down here?
Here we find him in his element. Look how his eyes are piercing into the book. We have to film from afar. Dee Dee doesn't know her English vocabulary.
By the end of the world as we know. Food storage. I guess everybody has a genre.
A world of struggle.
So we're leaving Bethesda. We walked around, saw things. Jay didn't get a cupcake though.
No, I'm gonna get something.
So I guess we'll get something when we meet Steven and Blue. Alright, bye guys. Hi guys, so it is tiredcity.com, if you can't tell by my face. Yes, I'm tired. I'm really tired. You're tired, Dean. We're supposed to be meeting these people at this place to chill so I can eat dessert. But to have dessert. I'm tired and I ain't had my nappy today. She tired too.
Oh yes, very tired.
And then he wants to go out to Northern Virginia. Yeah, we'll see. See if that happens. But we're in DC right now. Yeah. It's so much busier than what I remember it being busy as. Probably because of some street closures and things of that nature, but still, it's still way more busier right now. And it's like 6:44. She was never this busy before. Look, look. So busy. Clown people. Let's see what she's wearing today. Like a little boots.
She
was
about to burn up coat. Coat on.
She ain't about to burn up. She was freezing in the office. Go ahead, girl. Go ahead. He like a professor or a Unabomber. I need to stop talking about these. This when I get tired, I'm mean. What you sipping on? UPS man. Swallow the juice. Stop holding it in your mouth. Swallow. Swallow. Swallow the juice! Who's next? Who's next? No one wants to walk down my street.
I want some.
Yes!
Yeah.
Girl, you need a bra.
There it is, chocolate fudge brownie.
That's the one I got. Ah, bitch.
She heard that bell.
Don't do it.
Now you be like, look at that. No, mama, no. Now go to bed, mama, no.
Wait, they think we are at 200,000.
That's what Steven falls sleeping.
Yo, you telling Steven would fall asleep eating ice cream and fall asleep in the damn car outside?
No.
Steven.
Both, I think I'm going to get shit. I don't know.
It's like each one only carries one type.
That's the only one I've seen.
Steven. I can't.
Where are you buying all this? It's
like the Oreos, right? No. Right? You see the thin ones they made.
Yeah.
I really don't even eat those.
I hate Oreos.
Yeah, I don't. I eat the Archway oatmeal cookies.
Oh, yeah, those are the only ones I eat. They have to be. I like the birthday cake.
I guess I'll get these, they're on sale.
Stop getting the famous name, they make cookies.
Steven has always got them on crackers.
I swear to you, this I think it's because y'all are back here.
This is what people say, he's a cookie table, goddamn cookie.
No, I swear to you, I never get these. I always get.
It's like this, Jill.
This is what I always get. Crackles.
It's that.
Jill just snaps a crackles.
I always get these.
Ew, I hate that.
Ew, you a real turtle.
You are an old ass man eating oatmeal raisin cookies.
You guys want some dangerous now?
No, my mom used to love those things. She tried to get us to eat them. We were like, eat them fucking crackers.
Come on. I'm going
to
get
these
for
the rest of it. He ain't getting them because they don't see getting them
good. No. Getting to them titties in that booty back there. Look at that booty.
I don't know how he squeezed it. Michael put on some dress pants yesterday in bars.
He got all this blackness. I feel like I need something at my house. I have toilet tissue.
Oh, you need lotion, don't you?
I have toilet paper.
Don't you need lotion?
No, let me get baby wipes.
Don't you need lotion?
Lotion? I need no lotion.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
No, I love baby
food. These things are good. Jada eats them. And Jada be like, little baby.
I be like, hey, I'm Jada.
Can you take this?
This is so good. Can you take the one with aloe in it?
I never get the flush ones. I just put those in the toilet.
Let it go.
You know what? They discontinued the one with the black baby on it. They don't have them anymore.
They got Elsa,
oh,
though.
This mic fit.
No. Negative.
Never mind. Yeah.
Negative.
Oh, why is this thing recording me? Well, why is this recording me? Recording me
from this
in the
aisle.
Girl, shut up. Hello.
Steven, look. Steven. Every child has a pillow.
Yeah, it's in the thing.
Now you know you in the ghetto.
What is
that? Did you find an outfit?
Yeah, she found it. Did you say that for me?
Jay got vegan.
I'm gonna go look for something.
Ben and Jerry's.
Where's the ice cream? Nellie, I'll be back.
I don't know where.
Oh, look what I found.
I don't like baseball.
Wait, why did you buy white?
Hey, this is Steven still. I think it's up there, Jay.
I'm like.
I mean, unless you're like, you know, why does it be good?
Like.
I do want some popcorn.
This bubbly is not mine.
You already bought so much liquor. I told him that's what makes you gain. That's what makes you gain weight.
Mm-hmm. There's gelato.
I know, I love these.
Yeah, those are good.
Blackberry, cherry.
I don't want, like, something fruity.
Jay, put it around my head. Oh.
Caribbean coconut. That's kind of good.
But I feel like the Lou tries flavors, and then she eats this one.
She's like, this is wasting all this money. This is nasty.
I want to try this. I kind of want to try this, but I'm
don't be mad at
I feel
yourself.
Like it's not going to be good by itself.
Steven bought some chocolate chip cookies.
I might get a witch card because I don't like
so
it.
Preservatives.
I don't want no chocolate. Maybe I get half baked.
You don't like chocolate.
You don't like chocolate?
Not like that.
I love chocolate.
The only thing I like chocolate is my man.
Is Johnny chocolate?
Hey. You know, I got this offer up and it was brand new.
This is Steven's pad.
I found out that I can't. I think I've heard her Bible story.
Now,
what you have this
morning? I thought your hookah thing this morning.
I haven't used that.
Mm-hmm.
It burns your throat.
This
one Steven
bring out his
conquest.
Shut up,
hoe. Are you the hoe?
You know what you tell him to do?
He likes the man.
Look at this mannequin.